Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking Tree. Let's make another type of sambharo for fafdas. I must say this is prepared and given with all kinds of fried food, whether it's samosa, kachori or anything. This is mirchi sambharo, basically some chilies sauteed in some oil and some spices. So let us start making it.
You will need 15 to 20 green chilies chopped, salt to taste, mustard about 1 teaspoon, sugar about half a teaspoon, turmeric about a quarter teaspoon, lemon juice about a teaspoon, and oil about a tablespoon or so. So let's start making it. Here I have some boiling water in which I'm going to add my green chilies. This step removes the excessive hotness as well as this cooks down the chilies a little bit. So just for a few seconds, and then I'm going to strain this. Here I have a pan heating up. I'm going to add in my oil. Once the oil is hot, add in your mustard. These have started popping. I'm going to add in my green chilies. Salt. Turmeric, lemon juice, and a little bit of our sugar. We want to dry out little bit of moisture, and then our green chili sambharo will be ready. I am willing to add little bit of mustard powder to this, so I am going to add little bit of mustard powder, totally optional. If you wish to add, you can add. That was actually a mix of spices made specially for green chili achar, which I'm going to show you how to make really soon. So our green chili sambharo is ready. Our mirchi ka sambharo or green chili sambharo or green chili salad is ready. So make this and enjoy.
This is so good, you can adjust every spice as per your preference, as people do for making it for different dishes. Be sure to check out our website cookingshooking.in for the text recipe. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe, it's free.